It's been a week and a half since I've seen Jan and Lucy. Excited to catch up after all this time. Sweetie, I missed you so much.
Hey,
it's good to see you.
Good to see you.
Can you sign my hat, Daddy?
Sure.
After nearly 2 weeks at Building 10, Lucy Weiss is finally scheduled to receive a new immune system from her mother.
Go, Lucy, go. Love, Daddy.
I will be having surgery around 8 a.m. tomorrow. And then later that afternoon, the bone marrow will come to Lucy's room, and it'll go into her body through her central line.
First.
How about you go first?
Lucy is just starting to understand the extent of her illness, and she started to ask questions. We haven't really talked to her about our fears about her life being shortened, because that's a really heavy thing for a kid to deal with, and I'm really trying to protect her from fear and anxiety right now.
So Lucy, look at me. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go to get to, admitted to my room, but I'll come back and see you in a little bit, okay?
I love you so much.
She knows that she has a lot of trouble with sickness and that the doctors are really hoping that this will help her not get sick so often. So that's the basic extent of her knowledge.
Have fun, I love you.
So you ready?
Yeah, how are you doing?
I'm good.
All will be well.
Yes.
It's good.
consent procedure is a bone marrow harvest. Everyone agrees?
Yep.
We're good to go.
All right.
Dr. Kanakri and her team are collecting bone marrow cells by drilling into Lucy's mother's hip bone. They will then immediately be transplanted into Lucy in the hope that they will create a new immune system for her.
20.5. Oh. Great. Wonderful. You have it.
We've got great counts. Yeah.
Lucy's bone marrow was successfully wiped out by chemotherapy, and she is now ready to receive her mother's healthy immune system.
Here it is.
Oh, look at that.
This was mommy's.
And they took it out specially for you.
Oh, it looks like blood.
And it looks like your nails.
Yeah, you're right. That's it.
Get ready to get started.
Here it comes.
Coming.
All right, Lucy, you're underway.
Themselves.
Even once the bone marrow transplant is complete, Lucy's doctors will not know for months whether it was a success.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Lucy. I love ya.
So we want those mommy's cells to grow nice and strong, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's exciting thinking this could offer her a second chance at life. But we know that this is not a sure thing. It's experimental, and we're doing it because we really need another option right now.
Until her new immune system takes hold, Lucy will be vulnerable to life-threatening infections.
It's not like they get the cells on their transplant day and instantly they have a 100% perfectly functional immune system. There's a long period after that that follows where they remain incredibly vulnerable to infections in particular, and that is a major cause of death in the early days after bone marrow transplant.